Lombiccioni, you send for me?
Ah, fingers come. Sit. Have some wine. Sophia, get a glass of our fingers.
So, what's up, boss?
Oh, bigger problem. Thank you, Sophia, that'll be all. You can have the rest of the day off. Fingers. You are a good friend, huh? So I tell you. And my wife, Lucia, she had a lesson. She said, I don't show her little chihuahua enough attention and respect. So 2 days ago, she packed her bags. And she go to live with Tony Ravioli.
Mm.
You know, he own a delicatessen.
I know Tony Ravioli.
I don't know what to do. I don't sleep. I toss and turn. And all the time, I dream of her.
I'm so sorry to hear this, boss. I think we should put an end to Tony Ravioli and his little deli. Take him out of business. It's a pity.
A pity? Why is it a pity?
My wife and the other women, they say Tony has a salami to die for. I don't know. I don't know, boss. But maybe we should send a message to your wife.
A message?
Something romantic.
Or maybe a little song.
That will do.
We do that thing, it's a good idea.
Yeah.
You give me a little tune and we'll send a message to my Lucina, huh?
I hope you enjoyed that. We did.
I want to tell you the next thing. So during this time in the lockdown, I'm starting to realize that all my music is for free to listen to on iTunes, Spotify, YouTube, you know. And I'm not making any money on that. These big organizations actually take advantage of it. So I want you to consider to support me by donating money to my PayPal account. Because I gotta eat now as well, and I'm low. All right, peace.